And I think now we would see a swing, but I'm not sure.
So let's be, let's see what's happening.
When you swing it,
rhythm,
rock and roll,
rhythm.
When you swing it,
rhythm,
got to sing it. That's the stuff that sends my soul.
Da do da, da do da 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 da, da do da.
And we saw a swing.
As always, Dominique is right when she makes a prediction. She actually always also makes a prediction where this couple are going to be placed, and most of the time she's right. And this has a reason, because Dominique is at the same time also figure skating judge, actually.
Right.
Right.
But I think it's a good time to have a look at the elements of the short dance, because we have five, and I think the most important is the pattern dance, which is midnight blues for seniors, and then we have the partial dance.
Yeah, actually the partial dance is straight away followed by the midnight blues, or the other way around basically. So first you skate the midnight blues, and then the next element automatically starts at the end with the partial dance, which is quite tough because you get out of such a...